Now we add this sensor to calculate the paging quantity. And in the touch screen, you can see paging clear, output paging count, number of paging setting. For example, now the paging setting number is 5 pieces. When we start, when the number reach 5 pieces, and the paging will be stopped. For the labeling machine conversion line will be still moving. When we clear the paging and start this, it will work again.